Welcome back. There's 1 week left on the tour and the Alps are finally upon us. Today's 15th stage starts at 100 metres in the town of Marostica and finishes 165 kilometres later on at 1,715 metres in the ski resort of Madonna di Campiglio. It's a summit finish and there are two other classified climbs on the way. The road rises from the word go towards L'Africa, which is crossed on the 60-kilometre mark. The last 10 kilometres from Las de Basse are at around 5%. Then it's down to Trento and on to kilometre 126 for the start of an 8.4-kilometre climb to the Passo d'Aoni. That averages out at 9.2%, and the drop down to Spiazzo is just as steep. At the bottom, there are under 24 kilometres to the finish, with a final climb measured at 15.5 kilometres on a 6% slope. Fortunately, tomorrow is a rest day.
A small group of riders are trying to get clear of the bunch. Breakaway! The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. Attack! It's a good moment to show the team colors! There's now more than a minute between them. That's really a punchy attack! Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The pack has just reeled in the escape group. The riders have taken their foot off the accelerator. Either they're getting a bit hot, or they're saving themselves for the final dash. It's survival of the fittest, and evolution doesn't seem to favor those in the rear. There's a growing list of riders left behind. Attack from a rider. This downhill will allow the riders to recover from their earlier efforts. The breakaway has now got over a minute on the pack. A fall has just happened in the peloton. Several riders are on the ground. Several riders are on the ground, but it doesn't look too serious. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. That's more than 2 minutes separating them. We're into the second half of the race. The riders are going to be more and more on their guard. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The pack's deficit is being cut back. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. He broke from the pack like a greyhound. A rider is taking his chance alone. We're into the last third of the race. We'll soon know the final outcome. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. Those guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today. This climb features some dreadful percentages. Several riders are attempting to break away. An attack is launched! there's an attack from inside their breakaway group! Their front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! The finish line is getting close. The riders have just passed the 15 kilometers road sign. A rider has a flat tire. Let's hope he has helped out quickly. 10 kilometers to the finish line. Only 5 kilometers left. splendid solo win, and a well-deserved one. The tailenders are still coming in. And here are the key moments of the race.